Obviously, demonetization has been a landmark sort of event in getting the consumers to move from the habit of using cash to the habit of using digital payment. And as the government is really promoting various forms of digital payment, we're seeing the full interest go up. So, and in the last 6 weeks, what we've seen is a tremendous increase in merchant transactions. I think the interesting thing that we're seeing, which worried us in the beginning, but then we realized that it's nothing to worry about, was that the average value of the transaction went down by, of a merchant transaction went down by about 500 rupees to 700 rupees to 500 rupees.
Okay.
And we realized that that's happening because consumers are now using us for all kinds of transactions, even 10 rupee transactions, even 20 rupee transactions. Number of transactions have gone through the roof. And obviously as an increase that we're seeing about 30x increase in the month of January compared to what we were in September. I think we're doing really well, and we are unquestionably one of the top people in payments. Yeah. I think in the last 15 months since we started a wallet, we've quickly went to the number two position in December of last year. Our objective is really to move consumers from the habit of using cash to the habit of using digital payments. At this point in time, all of us are in the market development stage. I'm not too worried about competition in any form. From our perspective, the consumers chooses to pay through a card or through a cash or through UPI. For us, it's all the same. Our objective is to make the connection happen between the consumer and the merchant. Secondly, we welcome UPI because if UPI can increase the authentication rates and increase the success rates, make authentication simpler, it will result in more people moving from the habit of using cash to the habit of using digital payments. We were one of the first apps to integrate UPI into our payment experience. And we welcome UPI, we welcome all initiatives that will actually get consumers to move from the habit of using cash to the habit of using digital payments. Look, things like BHIM are very important to increase the awareness of digital payments. There is nothing that can actually exceed the kind of support that the government is giving to bring awareness for digital payments.